want to share something with you guys real quick. A needle struggles to pierce through concrete. A saw struggles to make a precision cut for a quilt. A razor struggles to cut down a tree. And an axe struggles to make a precision edge up or line up. All of those objects are sharp, but they are sharp in their own way. And in the same way, everybody that you know is important. Everybody has a gift. Everybody has a talent, but in his or her own way. Lastly, Russell Westbrook the other day scored a 20-20-20. And they were talking about how great of a passer he was and how he was like the next Magic Johnson. And then he looked at the reporters and the reporter was like, passing like Magic. I'm passing like Russell. Everyone is important in their own way, according to their own purpose and their own skill. The quicker we figure that out, the better our lives will be. Chew on this.